really nice way I like to progress a box landing from two legs is to simply take away one leg and do a box landing on one leg. So we're going to go here, starting on the box again, as we would for a double leg box landing. What we're looking for again, everything's staying the same, chest up, eyes up, and we're going to just simply step, take the foot away, land. Okay, reset, go again.